In the GTA 6 trailer, you can see through the yacht windows and see the interior, even though it's very far away. However, in GTA 5, you can't at all see the interior, even from close up. We will probably get inside the yacht and maybe even houses, or at least see inside it.